Memphis, stand to your feet.
Here we go.
She's the 2005 Traditional Female Vocalist of the Year.
Yeah.
She is the sharpest dressing woman in the gospel music industry. Put your hands together, live in Memphis, Dottie People.
I am.
Why don't you give the Lord a great big hand and hit your hand? I just thank God and praise God for being here tonight, because you know I'm at home when I'm in Memphis. We went to the mall yesterday, and the first thing the man said, and you know I was trying to be cool and low and down, you know, kind of cool with my glasses on, you know. He said, "Dotted Peoples, closet religion, on time God." I said, "How you know this man?" But anyway, that's because Memphis shows so much love for me, and I just praise God for you tonight. And I thank God for this choir and these singers.